My name's Karen Fedczuk, and I live in Binghamton, New York, and this body of work is titled Winter Ascent, and these are pen and ink and brush and ink drawings that I've done in preparation for my upcoming ski season. Well, this particular body of work is Vermont. It's about getting everything ready, you know, just kind of getting excited about skiing and getting our equipment checked, and, you know, we know we're going to see our friends and we're going to be, you know, experiencing all that. And we do it as a, you know, as a group too, so it's kind of it's a social, actually skiing in the Vermont area.
White
and actually Marathon, New York, so
Great Peak. Yeah,
and,
I was gonna ask.
And Stratton Mountain in Vermont.
And
so,
okay, I wanted to describe some of it. It's like impressionistic, but actually like Bill Watterson's inks just a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
And the rocking of the ski lift.
Yeah.
How do you describe that experience? Like,
it's something that is kind of real and vivid in my mind because I am a skier and it's very familiar to me, so it just kind of comes out in my work because it's just part of you know, my experiences. No, I've never been in a ski club, no. But I'm in a group of women skiers. So we all ski together. So we ski several times a week together.
Okay.
Ski group, yeah. For many, many years. Many years.
Till the night is bright. is called Better Worlds for a Better World.